Hello guys. In today's lesson, we'll dive into the various navigation tools that can help us enhance our workflow, so let's get started. We're going to start with the hand tool, which you can find in the toolbar, or use H as a shortcut. This tool helps you move your artboard on the screen to suit your designing needs. Click, hold, and move the artboard around as required. If you're in the selection mode, you can even press spacebar to activate the hand tool. The moment you release the spacebar, the selection tool becomes active again. If you have the type tool activated and you're typing, and while typing you feel the need to have the hand tool activated, all you need to do is press the Option key on a Mac or Alt key on a PC, and the hand tool will be at your service. The moment you release the Option or Alt key, the type tool will resume. Now there is a subtool under the hand tool option. It's called the Rotate View tool, and the shortcut to activate it is Shift and H. You can use this tool to rotate the canvas. Click and drag the Rotate View tool anywhere on your canvas, and it will change the orientation. Hold Shift while rotating and it will rotate in the increments of 15 degrees. This tool is useful particularly when you're working on a line art trace. The next tool is the Zoom tool, which you can find in the toolbar. It's this magnifying tool and can also be activated using the letter Z as a shortcut. Activating the tool will transform the arrow to a magnifying glass with a plus sign. Click anywhere on the document to zoom in. To zoom out, press the Option key on a Mac or Alt key on a PC, which will change the plus sign to a minus sign on the magnifying glass, at which point you can click to zoom out. Let me draw a shape here. Now, if I need to zoom into the shape, I can press the Z key to activate zoom, and then click and drag around the shape to define the zoom area, and the shape will be zoomed in on full screen and be centered in the window. To zoom out, you can press the Option or Alt key and click to zoom out. Or you can even double click on the hand tool to fit the artboard to the window. Or double click on the zoom tool to show the artboard as actual size. Zooming in can also be activated by using the Command or Control and the plus key. And zoom out using the Command or Control and the minus key on the keyboard. Moving on to the last one, and one of my favorites. At any point, if you need more screen space, you can hit the Tab key and it shall hide all the panels, making it easy for you to work on your design. Hit the Tab key again, and the panels will be back. Alright, so that is all for today, and in the next lesson we're going to talk about colors and gradients, as they are fundamental elements in Adobe Illustrator, as they play a crucial role in graphic design and illustration. So see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye, and thanks for watching.